Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on Final Fantasy 15, so let's go ahead and pick up this quest real quick first.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Side quests are separate adventures that do not progress the story. Check side quest destinations and objectives from the quest menu. Okay, so let's go do our hunt here because it's night.
Let there be light.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
How did you come up with a new recipe while I'm running towards the We didn't even get anything new for you to learn a new recipe. Alright, I need to call my chocobo. Because this thing is extremely far away.
Let's go!
Alright, let's go, chocobo. Let's ride.
Better keep up!
Probably could have taken the regalia to this location, but... we'll take a nice little chocobo ride. Sir, do you need help?
I can't just leave my car and walk home.
Okay, it'll at least give me the quest. Thank you. Where the heck did my chocobo ran away? But that's nice, I can pick up those side quests and then when I buy some... let's hop off and grab these supplies. But I can go ahead and come back and finish that quest off.
Thanks, buddy.
Easy now.
Man, this is far away. I definitely should have taken the regalia, but... guess I'll live with this mistake. Music while you're riding a chocobo is so relaxing.
You thinking a fairy tale, Lady Lunafreya, back to the Crown City?
Nah, I need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow, still can't believe you're actually tying the knot, dude. How does it feel now that it's finally happening?
Fine, I guess.
Ah, come on, you can't fool me. Any guy would be over the moon to marry her.
No big deal.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, you took too long to spawn Iron Giant, otherwise I would have beat your skull in, but it took so long, we're just going to continue our journey towards... Oh, you know what? Damn it. That's the issue. I had the main story quest still activated, not the... Oh, that's annoying. I had the main story quest. It didn't... Usually, you know, when you do this and you pick up a hunt, it sets it as your main quest. It doesn't usually leave your main quest as your active quest, which I like. Okay, so we ran all that way for absolutely nothing. It's a good thing I looked up there at my quest and made sure I was going to the right place. I wonder if getting that side quest kind of screwed it up. I picked up two different side quests, that might have been what jacked it up. Oh well, minor setback. Alright, where are these enemies at? There, they're spawning in.
Thanks for the ride.
Oh, they're a two-shot! No, maybe they're just the one. They're just the one.
Try this.
Come here, goblin.
Can't stop knocked.
What can I say?
Alright, let's head on back to the car. We'll return to the car. And, I don't know, I'm gonna do some side quests here at the beginning, but I may just do the highlight side quests, not just... Like, the Aaron side quests, I don't think you guys need to watch. Like, those are pretty boring. Like, oh, I'm just gonna go collect these frogs, or I'm gonna deliver this package, and that's about it. I think I'll probably try to do more of the interesting things, but I thought I'd start this out by doing a little bit of the monotonous kind of stuff, but I'll be personally doing everything, but I think I'm just going to try to show you guys the highlight side quest, or the interesting side quest.
You're alive.
But for these first two, three episodes, I'll go ahead and show a lot more than I normally would.
Can I take your order?
Let's get to level 2 here at least.
These are some pretty tough customers.
Go ahead and pick this quest up.
That's great.
It's for night. So
take
that's
care
good.
Out there.
Because it's already night. Alright, so let's get going. Let me get over here and then I'll call my chocobo. There you are, buddy. Let's go.
All right. Right behind you.
About some light.
Indeed.
All right. Where is it on the... Okay, so it's all the way on the other side. I didn't know if it was inside the mountain, like there was a little pathway you had to go down, or if it was on the complete opposite side, and it appears as if it's on the complete opposite side. So run over there, get our bounties to level 2, and then we'll go ahead and just continue. Actually, I'll do that one side quest, and then we'll continue the main story. And I think that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to show you guys kind of the highlights, you know, if there's a boss-type enemy at the end of a quest, I'll go ahead and show those quests, or if there's... if it's like an exciting quest, or if it's kind of like a... It's kind of like a big side quest with some plots, or I'll show dungeons.
You okay? Want to take a break?
I'm fine.
Come on. Break time!
I'll just show the exciting or cool things opposed to showing, like, hunts. If they're just hunts for basic enemies, I don't really think I need to show those. We'll kill a lot of basic enemies through the time of playing the game. Oh, these guys actually... Alright, you guys don't die as easily. Let me put on this. I do have just regular. Let me just use the regular fire for now. Should be enough to just. Yeah. They actually do.
Say your prayers.
Surviving. Right, let's go ahead and shoot.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Kill him, thank you.
Capital idea, no.
Nice one, Prompto.
It's nothing.
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Alright, back to the car. And then we'll do that sad quest, and then we'll head on our way to Galdin Quay. Thought it was Galdin Quay, but they said Galdin Quay, so I guess that's what I'll call it, or Galdin Quay. Whatever, the pronunciation of that doesn't matter, but you guys know what I'm talking about when I say it. We're headed to Galdin. There we go.
Welcome. Welcome back.
squashed the squirmers complete.
Nice work. Leveled up
to rank 2, Trapper. Ooh, got a rank up bonus, a titanium bangle. It's actually pretty good.
What would you like?
That's actually really good for this early in the game. Alright, what was the quest? Gone hunting? Oh, he's over here by this door. High elixir, not bad find.
Well, look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
And the envelope today.
Too.
Can't seem to catch a break. Yeah, looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What, in case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Okay, gather intel about the area. Oh my gosh, my phone just fell.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
Welcome. Can I take your order? So what would you like to know?
Alright, let's go grab the dog tag.
Thanks for your business.
Better make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
Alright, let's call a chocobo. There you are. Oh, crap.
Let's go!
Back to the fun chocobo music. The chocobo riding music sounds like something out of The Witcher.
Thanks for the ride.
It came from there.
Alright, retrieve the dog tag. Go ahead and pick up this first. Let me use the single sword.
Maybe this way?
This will make a fine paint.
Alright, up and over, up and over.
Well, well.
Gotcha!
Done in a minute.
Time to spare.
Onward.
Right.
All right, let's head back to Dave and turn this in. Because really, these quests are all going to be pretty boring. We're crazy higher level than everything, so I don't really see the point of showing you guys all this stuff, even though I'll probably end up doing most of it.
Found one already, huh? You done good.
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these tags means to me. They hurt. But if I let that grief keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
Now, that's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see, and I expect you boys to go out and do the same.
Thanks for the experience, Dave. Ooh, 10 high potions. Thank you, Dave.
Where are y'all headed today?
I'm heading to stay over here for the night.
Oh, customer.
All right. Cash right here.
1.5 time multiplier, not bad. Not bad at all. Not that I care, I only have like 1500 experience. I think someone was close. They might actually level up off of this. No. Prompto is close though. Did level up to 7 in photography, nice. Ignis did not level up in cooking, I'm actually pretty surprised about that. Okay, I have most
Damn,
of these.
This is a really good shot.
I made sure I got the regalia's good side.
I have most of these pictures saved. It does carry over your saved pictures, so I don't need to save a lot of these, but I will try to save some new ones. So let's go to our quest location.
Hey, yes.
Hi.
And off we go, heading.
Lady Luna Freya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace, nor the pride I take in my betrothal playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern, the fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have, and I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Luna Freya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
You know, Noct in this game should work on being less awkward than he is. Just work on a little social talking skills and we'd be A-okay, but sometimes he just acts so weird.
Hey! I see the sea!
I see it too.
That's Galdin Quay.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Galdin for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And save with the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
I want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Alright, let's go ahead and gas up the regalia.
Huh?
Alright, let's go check out the different inventory places here. Or not different stores.
This time.
I don't know why I said inventory places. Wait, Why is it selling potpourri? Enhances spirit soldiers' anklet?
Okay. See you later.
Okay, I haven't done any fishing in any episodes, but we are going to go over here and check this out, just simply because I do need to get that skill to level 10. So I want to make sure I have all the baits and all the different stuff like that.
Hello there. Come to fish the deep blue sea?
Oh, hold on. Let me get about 15 of these.
Always a pleasure.
Give me about 50 of these. Yeah, we'll go 55. Okay, one of each bait. I actually love fishing in real life, so this is it's kind of cool in the game, and then it's kind of like not cool.
You see this, Noct?
What about it?
Because half the fun of fishing is the fight with the fish when you're reeling it in. You don't really get that same thing in the game. But I still like the feature. It is pretty cool. And it is fun. Just not as fun as the real thing.
Hello and welcome.
A lot easier than the real thing.
Thank you kindly.
I think I need to be buying two of everything. Because some of the recipes call for two. So let me just go. I'll buy two of everything when I come across something I don't have. Alright.
Please, come again.
New recipe, Ignis? Nope. I'm surprised.
Is this place amazing or what?
The breeze is quite refreshing.
Didn't think I'd enjoy the seaside this much.
Well, sounds like it's made a good first impression.
Welcome to Galdin.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right.
Can you believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, though I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
Man, not a ship in sight. What gives?
What's all this about the port closing?
According to my sources, the Empire, given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Altitia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding. Right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure.
The Crown Prince Eleusis, bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
Go ahead, Dino.
What do you want?
Hey, I knew you'd come around. Let me see your map. Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones, like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
Capiche. Alright, head to the mineral deposits.
really got your number, Nox.
Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Even if we had, the press always finds a way. We needn't befriend him, but we'd best not make him our enemy.
There's the cat quest. That quest is an interesting one. It's not too difficult. You just make a snack for the cat with the girl behind the bar there at Galdin, and she goes ahead and makes the snack for the, or the meal for the cat, and then kind of that's about it. Where's my chocobo? There he is.
Easy now.
And away we go.
Better make tracks.
Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy.
Doesn't get any better than this.
I suppose not.
I enjoy riding on the chocobo now. I never had like the music on rolled up as high as I do now, but I enjoy this music. It'll probably get repetitive in like 2 or 3 episodes, but I do enjoy this music for the chocobo.
Ah, the breeze feels good.
Indeed.
You sure we're in the right spot?
According to the map. Let's scope it out.
Again.
OMG. We're supposed to get near that thing?
Pipe down before you wake it up.
I actually wish I could fight this thing. Right now. Right here.
Alive. Barely. I seriously thought we were at journey's end.
But that feat was fit for a king.
Indeed.
Pick this stuff up, choke a bean. Alright, let's go back to the car, turn this quest into old Dino. Alright, let's go turn our quest into Dino. Maybe I'll pick up that cat quest in the next episode and we can go ahead and do that.
Nice work, kid. Sorry for giving you such a hard time. I just had to get my hands on this, even if it meant blackmail. You understand, don't you?
You see, I'm a reporter by day and an amateur jeweler by night. This elusive little beauty's gonna become a masterpiece. To make it up to you, I'll share a little scoop. That special coin you got? It commemorates the Oracle's ascension. That guy was tossing them out to everyone. Must have picked them up back in Niflheim. And speaking of freebies, here's one from me. Come back if you want to buy more.
I doubt a souvenir like that could make its way into the hands of an ordinary citizen.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Let's learn from history and book a place this time.
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I admit I didn't expect Dino to secure us a ship.
Well, must be pretty connected if he can pull some strings around an Imperial embargo.
Yeah, that guy's one artful artisan.
You guys ready to set sail? Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
It's kind of early, isn't it?
Nah, it's cool.
No good pictures. Okay, so we'll go ahead and skip that. The music at Galdin Quay here is also kind of relaxing.
Hey, morning. Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
What's that look for?
It's in all the papers.
What is? Insomnia falls. What? This your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
I'm as calm as I'm gonna get.
There was an attack. The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City.
As treaty room tempers flared, blast lit the night sky. When the smoke about the Citadel had cleared, the King was found dead.
No, wait. Hold on.
We had no way of knowing.
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. That insomnia...
But the wedding! Alticia!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
Lies. If only.
What else do we know? Well, then we can't be sure until we see it with our own eyes.
And that means we go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
Turn back.
Yeah.
While waiting for the boats to go out, ill tidings arrive. The headlines say Insomnia has fallen and King Regis is dead, but the four cannot be sure until they see it with their own eyes. In search of truth, they make their way back to the Crown City.